Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Nurfati Izzati binti Umanaf. My matric number 259406 and I'm here representing my other group member that is group 7. For this experiment project, we choose topic Newton third law. So, what is Newton third law? So, let's check it out. In Newton third law, we all know that if we apply a force in one direction, there will be an equal force in opposite direction by the object that pushing against it. So now, what we waiting for? Let's do a quick experiment that using Newton third law. Let's check it out. Actually, I want to use a motor car, but then I'm only have this little motor aeroplane. I guess it's actually belong to my cat, but I think should be no problem as long as I can explain to you about the Newton third law. Okay, now let's start the experiment. Okay, I will pull this aeroplane back. And when I let this aeroplane go, it will go forward because the tire are applying a force backward. Now, you guys can see the action and reaction, right? Well, we can see the car going forward, but what we don't see is that actually the tire trying to push the desk backward. So, a simple way to see the action and reaction of Newton third law, I will take a few pencil or magic pen and I spread it on a table, as you guys can see here. Then I put a piece of paper on top of pencil so it can move easily, as you can see here. Okay, now I will pull this tiny aeroplane back and put this on top of this paper. As you guys can see, the action and reaction. The aeroplane is moved forward and the piece of paper is push backward. So I will do it one more time. See, that is Newton's third law for an object to go forward and has to be something that being pushed backward. I hope this experiment can explain how Newton's third law are work. That's all for me and my group. Thank you.